We can talk about this later.
Yeah. We're done.
We have practice to do.
Good study, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Gacy.
Joe Gacy said he would change the world. And the two individuals coming to the ring with him, we saw last week. We're about to get answers, possibly. But we honestly don't want to hear the answers, too, frankly. I mean, I don't know what's on the mind of Joe Gacy.
Here's the deal. From day one with Joe Gacy, I, perhaps more than anyone else, tried my best to be open-minded, give him the benefit of the doubt. I wanted to hear his message, give him a chance, but I will be the first to admit now that was a mistake. The message has got increasingly creepy, unhinged, and Joe Gacy and his followers have become quite simply dangerous. My question at this point is this: where does all of this end?
Some members of the NXT Universe actually turning their back on Joe Gacy here tonight.
Dangerous thing to do. Keeping my eyes on it.
Bron Breakker, as I left you in the wilderness last week, I told you now, you must face the next chapter of your journey all alone. My personal journey started in NXT months ago. I opened the door of inclusion to everybody. Anyone, no matter who they are, could be a part of real change. But two men separated themselves from the pack. And the rest are no more. These two proved their worth to me and to themselves. They went above and beyond and committed to my cause by taking that extra step. My cause and my message has been received. These are the faces of change. Our expansion has begun. Change takes place one person at a time. So I would like to appeal to NXT champion Bron Breakker. Consider this your personal invitation. You don't have to do this alone, Bron. Join us. Be a part of our movement. Be a part of this change. The result is eternal joy. Affliction and hardship await those who resist.
The movement. There's no way Bron Breakker would be part of Joe Gacy's movement.
Probably the safest thing he could do right now, let's be honest.
Gacy may just do what he said he was going to do. Change the world and change NXT.
You got this. Come on.
Grayson wants to go viral. I'm going to make his ass go viral.
Listen.
ティファニーとグレイソンが2人で話してるの聞いちゃったんですけど、あの2人本当に許せないんですよ。今日の夜一緒にタッグ組んで